set up one because I didn't know where else.
Yeah, that's the 46.4. Because I think it's the loosest group out of the without spikes.
All of them were under 15 meters.
Oh!
All of them were at 20 meters. Also, every single one of them.
That's the lightest load.
You were on the shortest one here?
I was on the one in the middle of the 100.
Lower right.
Lower left. I had 100? Yeah.
short, I meant. What's that, 15? Oh, okay, okay. Pretty good.
Sure, I actually goofed up. I thought I was.
I'm just looking. I'm all discombobulated here.
Yeah, no problem.
Only one.
heading out. Thank you.
What's it like?
A little jammy.
Maybe he's bleeding.
Target, so maybe go up on the up at Italian 40 good or something.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Thank you. have no more inspection. Yeah, maybe two things, probably, from the rear elevators, one step to the step behind the elevators.
Am I, for the first two, rate on the outside of the rig? My, is it 25 mil?
Rate is no longer active. You may go forward the far end line. If you're posting up targets, please use the path on the left-hand side. You draw them up over the road. If you're done with the name, please move away targets. Once the target, please turn behind the elevators. Also remind that there'll be no other grenade fire.
I'd love to have one that you can lift up.
There are some
things
that have a switching ability. Yeah, I think I'm going to get that one of the tech site. I should have done it last year with a $50 tire.
Yeah.
But, you know what?